The key to turning a group into a team is providing some structure, articulating both a clear goal and some simple ground rules. Of course, you also need to set up a system to capture the team's output. Even something as simple as writing ideas down on a dry erase surface can be effective. Then the team can get to work, building on each other's ideas and ultimately solving problems.